These are 16 highway arm robbers with Abiawo Claude, alias Pa John, age 21, being the youngest, and Ba Daniel Cho, alias Monjal, age 57, being the oldest of the gang. These robbers have been terrorizing travelers along the Ekona Moyoka Highway, not leaving out the inhabitants of these two areas. As narrated by the duo for Moyoka Subdivision, these robbers had their cup full when they lastly kidnapped the mayor for Konye, taking away all his valuables.
People could not pass through my 29 late in the night. We had to put in place a strategy to stamp out the armed robbery at that end.
For the past months, the people of Ekona and Moyoka, not leaving out travelers along this stretch, have known no peace because, with the help of this car with no number plate, bikes, 9 guns and other weapons like marijuana, these robbers are able to steal these items such as TV sets and other electronics, jewelry, money. As recently, during their last operation, they confiscated more than ₦1 million CAV and other valuables from passengers of a bus leaving Kumba to Boye. With all of this, the Interim Commissioner for Public Security for Moyoka, Commissioner Ebang Joseph, and his collaborator devised a strategy, and these men of the underworld were apprehended.
We mounted a strategy based of information, so that yielded what you have seen today.
Though 4 members of the gang are still on the run, the population through the first deputy mayor for Moyoka expressed satisfaction as they can now sleep in peace. To this effect, Commissioner Ebong Joseph pleaded with the denizens of Moyoka and Ekona to collaborate with the police. However, measures have been put in place for the other 4 members of this gang to be arrested.